This place, we gotta make it look older. We can't stand this look. What do you say? What do you say? We put a bar in.
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need our season territory. Let Vice City know where the kids in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front attack. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle. We kiss all that hard work goodbye.
Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Leo and Furex, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call the Leo and Furex today.
Oh my God, no you didn't.
me!
That's my son!
Why don't you get him married?
I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find a perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
It means getting down with some women's, putting on a little soul.
Thank you.